Now, I've struggled with Constance's name before. I'm going to have another go. Van Rijkenvorsel. How does that sound to you?
I think that's absolutely brilliant. I had it phonetically spelled out for the other day, and I think that sounds great. And this little mare is just a cracker, and he jumped a beautiful round on her earlier today with Cottonelli. She's quite an explosive little mare, and he's really managed to settle her. Nope, even she, who was so careful in the first round, wipes out those wretched planks. That was very Lysu there. Oh, this ditch full of water. Oh, this final line, which has claimed several victims after the war. Get on with it. He's doing a lovely job, this Belgium, young Belgium rider. He'll really be an asset to his team in the future.
Just the four penalty points for Constantine van Rijkenvorsel from Belgium. And at this stage of the competition, Constantine has gone to the top of the rankings, but we still, of course, have the likes of Rabel Morrow, Philip Dutton, Pippa Funnel, Kim Severson, another dozen or so riders to come.